Civilization is a vulnerable thing, a whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion. Haran, an entire city wiped from the map. Those left behind there did not stand a chance. The world's greatest minds came together and found a vaccine against the Haran virus. Finally, mankind had prevailed against the disease. But people always want more. Despite a promise to shutter its labs, the GRE continued its research in secrecy for military purposes. It didn't take long for a variant of THV to escape into the world once more. The fall happened more rapidly than anyone could have predicted. The few who survived now live in small enclaves. The only means of contact between distant human settlements are lone individuals, brave or desperate enough to travel on their own across dangerous wastelands. They are known as pilgrims. Somewhere on the map, one city is still standing. A city isolated from the outside world. A city with special rules. Now, it's the last bastion of humanity. A chance for us to learn from history. And for once, make the right choices. Because every choice you make here shapes the future. Irreversibly.
This game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
yeah,
is a
dead
pilgrim.
Yeah, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something. Shit, man. You're still strong.
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.
What's incredible?
Most pilgrims don't last 2-3 years on the road. You've been kicking around for what? 4 years now? And you're still alive.
So are you.
I know. But I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Seriously. I wish I had as much energy as you. Got a new lead on Jane?
Trail went cold after New Paris.
Which route did you take? Through Baines or Gary?
Baines. What a shithole. Some 5 rickety huts left and a ramshackle fence.
Look at that. A beehive full of honey. Can't let an opportunity like this go to waste.
No way.
Oh, look around. If we're lucky, there's chamomile growing here too. Testing my patience, friend. You're doing really well.
Yeah, this'll do.
You remember that old herbalist we helped escort to her village?
Oh, yeah, the one that had that saying, remember, chamomile and honey are gifts that keep giving.
Combine them and lucky you, you just might go on living. Come on, we're almost there. This is it. Come on.
Wow.
Somebody had a nice crib. Damn it, locked. I'll try to get through here. You check the other side. Take anything we could use.
Yeah, sure. Thank you. Empty. Nothing here. Nothing in here.
We parted ways.
Why?
I'm starting to worry about you. And you know our saying. If you're starting to worry about someone, it means it's time to go.
Party. But by then the GRE would have long since lost control of the virus. How the wine tasted back then. Who do you voodoo? Sounds familiar. That's what they called art?